I started when I was 5 years old. I remember in that moment I was doing karate, but I didn't like it so much. So my sister was in a ballet school. So one day I decided to try to do a class with her. And that day I realized that the ballet is amazing. It's everything for me. That's why I'm here. It's so important. It's my whole life. The ballet gave me discipline, gave me education, and I think I wouldn't be the same person without ballet. I'm trying to enjoy it because this career is so beautiful, but at the same time it's so short. You just have to have fun, and that's the important thing.